You like to torture your victims.
I enjoyed it. It was a game. It's scary to a girl to have something like done like that, to be so close to a knife, so to speak, pressed against you. The situations that I was seeking were more of a power trip. The power of holding someone's fate in your hands is a very powerful aphrodisiac. The adrenaline rushes like nothing. I mean, you're in complete control of somebody's destiny.